Okay, this is test number two of 1.6 millimeter outside diameter copper wire being deposited on DuPont LPCC 951 as fired, high polish surface finish, basically thin film prepared. So I'm going to be depositing at 30,000 RPM with a surface feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute, an XC feed ratio of 80, which corresponds to 10 millimeters of track distance on the surface and 0.125 millimeters of plunge in the Z. So without further ado, I'm going to start the spindle and start the deposition. How's that?